was upstairs on the third floor. And it's the peanut unit. And the thing is, like, Mr. Wally is a very caring person. I was still there. I mean, I used to see tenants coming in with landlords shut their doors, lock these kids out their house with their parents. It was a very, and Miss Agu, it was such a, and Dreamer. It was such a And Mr. Wally, he said that he made promises to the landlords, and he gonna get the money back. Him and Lois Ford doing that back time, cutting checks, trying to get these people back in the house, which they did. That's why I respect Mr. Wally today. Because I see so many families come there from landlords, but from half, landlord, you know, they stopped paying the rent because these landlords had rat traps. And so they want to tend to stay there, they want the money in. What up? You know how it goes. He got them tenants because them kids was out there, like, it was pitiful in the wintertime. Wow. He got them right now. I respect you for that.
Thank you.
Now, who's next?
People hungry, they want to eat.
You've been great over the years. I remember when I was sick in 2013, and I came back in 2014, the first one I saved. You're like, welcome back, and that was so nice. This young lady right here. Now, the Bible said, like, when you do things for people, you don't supposed to brag about it. You're supposed to say nothing.
Yeah.
I never knew until she told me. She said, Miss Kathy, you helped me. In other words, like, just knowing other people in this the agency that helped her to put her and her family out of the situation it was, because they was homeless.
Am I correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. All right. Yes, ma'am. Marilyn. And she another one got a kind heart to also help put people in their homes and even us.
Yes, she did.
You know what I'm saying? Terrence? I'm fine by another month. It's been great. Again, I have no words. And all the rest of y'all, was fabulous. I love y'all. I'm going to invite y'all to dinner as soon as I hit my own fun.
Everybody sign the cards. No one has to know who participated. No,
we did.
They write this. That's not how it works.
You're here. Sign it. Listen to her. Don't argue about today.